What is up, you guys? It's me, and as you can see, it's late. And this is back with Easy Vid, as you can see. Last one, as you guys noticed, the screen, you could see the upper portion. I tried everything to fix it. I tried full screen with the front phone. That is, I couldn't actually shut it off afterwards. And, yeah, so that didn't work. So I decided, nope, let's just uninstall it, because there's nothing I could do to make it to fix it. So yeah, back to EasyVid. EasyVid's good, at least. Yeah, I'm doing another one with Binding of Isaac, because Gary's mod kept crashing, and didn't really feel like playing anymore. I was going to do an episode on it, but you guys kind of missed it, and this is completely muted now, yes, because it is almost 5 in the morning. Hey, sweet, you got the bean. Yeah, it was worth it. I just wish I could make the screen bigger, but I can't, which sucks. I like these guys. They killed for me. If there was a mob, boss, these are the guys I'd send in to kill for me. Something's off. I'm able to move differently now. As you can see, I still suck. You see, I'm going to have to pick up basically every item I can, because I'm trying to get every item unlocked to get different achievements, basically. So the wiggle worm, even though it's not really good and difficult to aim, make your shots go like that. Yay! Oh yeah, also you might have noticed I'm speaking quieter. I'm sure you can guess why. Because it's really late right now, so don't want to wake anyone up. Eek. Spiders don't eat worms. I don't think. I was gonna do like a different game, but the game that I wanted to play was so much like Hearthstone. I'm like, yeah, they're not gonna want to watch that, because I remember the Hearthstone videos did. Pin, I can't seem to beat Pin. Always take damage on Pin. Yeah, I'm finally doing damage to Pin. If I had Poison Touch, I'd actually be owning him right now. Yeah. With the health up. Lunch looks disgusting, actually, today. Mom should make something better, but she's trying to kill me, so... I guess one of these times I should show you that. I know what I can, it's over. I missed it. I've already lost all my spirit hearts to a fly. I think I'm the only one of my friends who actually play this game, which is kind of sucky. Because I know if I tried, I could probably... I'm not saying I could, but I could definitely get... Like, if they started playing, we could start playing on the same seed. Seeing who's better and all that stuff. Do speedruns together. I don't think it has a multiplayer, though. I just love his face. One sec. Look at his face. Not getting better at the game. I think I just have more damage. Unrated escape. Not home. Oh, is that what I want? No, I don't have more damage. I have firing rate up though. Believe it or not, wiggle worm actually makes it easier for some enemies. Like these guys. I was wrong, actually. Bad trip. Oh, that sucks. I'm not gonna hit it. If I'm able to find one extra bomb, then yeah, I'll go look for the secret room. Otherwise, no. Ooh, the defies. Not the most difficult boss, but not the easiest, in my opinion. This is why I find him, he's not the easiest, because he sends out loads of flies. Yeah, so the bean appeared in the basement. That's actually a good thing, because I need to get the bean. Radioactive spiders also appeared in the basement. Sweet. I'm getting a lot of health ups. Which is also good. One extra bomb, one extra key, and 8 more cents, and actually if I just get any one of those 3 things, then yeah, I'm basically going to be doing alright. That does not count as a bomb. 9 lives. Maybe. Depends on what I get my item in. If I would have known that that was in there, I would have actually not taken that health up. I would have taken 9 lives and then gone back, got the health up, and then bitten it. Yay! All is good in the world until I die. It's actually going to be worth it. No, it won't. The reason I say it won't be worth it for me is because of the fact of how much, you know, I can die with how much health I have now at full in one room with just a fly. Okay, what's in here? Rage. I'm getting it anyways, and 9 lives, I actually have to get it because you see, each character starts out with something different. Isaac doesn't get his until you get all of the other characters unlocked, I believe. Pretty sure that's how it works, at least. So, yeah. The Parasite. You see, the way it works is, there's one character called Samson, or Samus, or something like that. The way he starts off with Rage, and every time you get hit, you get more, damage, and that was actually a really dumb idea because I got 9 lives, so I can only get hit like twice. Once, actually, unless I get health up. Jump down! There we go, now I'm back to full health. And as you can see, 9 lives gives you, 9 lives. The dead cat, I should say. Oh, thank God, I got a key for the item room. In my opinion, the item room is always worth getting. Most professional players, that's the same thing, but some believe that it's better to get the, shop if you have 15 cents. Oh, I hate silk rooms. Let's go there last. Okay. This was not much of an upgrade. This was actually a downgrade. Sorry, I'm focusing right now because this room's actually difficult for me. Because of these controls, I'm not used to it yet. Thinking about just getting a gamepad. Trying to learn it with that, see if it's easier. You see, normally with these guys, you can't hit them when they're down like this, but because they're the red boss, you can. That's what I like about him. And I had to... half a part. Yes. I'll take on Gertie. I didn't actually know it was Gertie until I got in there. Yeah, so you see, it was a good idea for me getting my lives, but it was also a bad one. Because I die very easily, but... And 9 lives also allows me to get more lives after that. It basically gives me 9 hearts. But each time I have to go back to the room, so... Oh wow, I'm actually really... I have great damage right now. And I believe it stays... Just for one room's vocabulary. Oh. Sucks, with only one heart. I don't know how, what exactly scapular does, all I know is that the more hearts you have, the better. No one seems to explain what it does, and I do not trust the wiki. Because it's the wiki. I have another room that's exactly like that, except this one leads nowhere. God. A few lives left. I've taken one down. Oh no, wait. With rage, it's each kill you increase the damage. Oof. Last life. It's probably worth it, actually. If you're wondering why I'm going after these flies first, it's because I then get increased damage, which then increases how fast I kill them, and I just lost. Man. Well, this is better with that wiggle worm. I can probably take those out really easier with that wiggle worm. And the sun, I don't know what that one does either. Yeah, I don't know what any of the items do, really. Actually, I know what some do. But... not 100%. Like, I'll think one does one thing, but then I'll come back and realize later, oh yeah, it does actually this. It's a different item that does a different thing. I think it's scapular. I think I know what scapular does now. Every time you get hit, you get a spirit heart. Every time you take damage. Really good for me, actually. Not a spider. Might be worth it a bit later. I'm gonna go get my item room first. Because for all I know, it could be... Brimstone? Brimstone would be good. Mom's knife. Let's go this way. I don't understand how there's guys who can get, like, runs that are super overpowered. Like, there's this one guy who's beaten Mom, which is one of the final bosses, four times? And piercing shots is good, because can go through those zombie guys, which I can always hit them. And it keeps traveling through people, so... Yee. I like these guys. They're easy. Easier, I should say. Too bad piercing shots doesn't work through rocks. That is spectral tears. Two hearts into the boss fight? Not the best odds for me. Piercing shots is. If I can get a... No. This is not good. She went over near the bomb and placed near the rock and placed a bomb. First things first, take out the fire. Just that red one though is the most important one because it's... I actually shouldn't take any damage there. Probably should just keep up with this right now. But yeah, not going to. 14. If I get one more sense and a key, then I'm gonna go to that item room. Or shop. One more scent, I should say. Come on, spider. There you go. One more scent. Come on, poof. Telepathy for dummies. Of course. I don't think it's a smart idea, but, okay. Got the secret room, and it is this, but, unluckily, no key. Oh, shit, if I should have taken down the fire. Let's see, boss I want to fight. None. The Widow. This is not a boss. I think I've actually lost this one. Why? Because it's the Widow. Telepathy for dummies gives you homing tears for room, so. Don't get hit. There's a spire that takes me out. These guys always seem to want to cut you off. Yeah, I got a key. I don't know, Max's head. Oh. I believe Max is his teddy bear. Let's see how much damage is that now. 3. Didn't mean to hit escape there. Yeah, you can see a big difference in the damage. Oh, key heavy run so far. Duke of Flies, this could be good. Piercing shots with him would be great, actually. Because it could be the rock. Going for it, and you just have the keys. The small rock, I should say, is a damage upgrade, and I don't know, and it also helps me get an achievement on Steam, so yeah, I want it. Damage upgrade is actually really good on the first item room, especially for me. Because it's the Duke of Flies, which is one of the easiest bosses, and I've taken his heart and a half, and I've gotten that much back from him. Loot crate, loot crate, loot crate. Sweet, sweet. Okay. Tears up, that's great. Ace of spades, I don't know what that does. High priestess, I don't think I'll be using this for. Definitely not, because that's... it's the one I think it is. I'm pretty sure it is. It's really useful. Yeah, actually, no, it's not. Pretty fly. 7 more cents. Oh. I meant to hit E, not Q. Well, I accidentally dropped 2 bombs. Pressed E and it didn't work, so I'm like, what? What? Yeah, for you, those of you who don't know, High Priestess brings down mobs' lag to take down your opponents. And it's actually can be useful, but it's also can be really terrible. Okay, now then, small rock. That's what you want to give me. No, I don't want keys. I have 3. That's enough for now. Ace of spades. I don't remember what that one does. You know what, actually? One sec, I'll check. Yeah, so while searching through, I kind of found this. Binding of Isaac cheat sheet. If you hover over any items, it gives you every information about it. For example, this. You unlock it with Isaac by beating Mom's heart with Blue Baby. Otherwise, I'm just question mark, question mark, question mark. Brimstone. You can get it forever. Spirit of the Night? No. Looking for the other one. Yeah, that one. This item by making 2 deals with the devil in a single playthrough. Yeah. Killing mom's foot or mom's heart with the Bible. Buffalo. 5 pennies in one playthrough. Yeah, you can also, down here, you can combine 2 items. I wanted to try something. This one is actually really useful. Here's all the tarot cards. Here's every pickup item, and I figured out what Ace of Spades does. Additional 1/10th chance to give you a tarot card, and 2/3 chance to give you a tarot card opening chance. Chest, so, not very good. I like the flat penny. Get a key when picking up the coin. Oh, the Polaroid's actually really good. Completing the cathedral 6 times to get this. Lord of the Flies. Every time you get hit, you spawn a blue fly. 2x the player's damage. This is actually really good. There's 2 different odd mushrooms. I did not know that. There's thin and thick. Oh, the dollar bill gives you 99 coins. And... technology. How do I get that? Zerg is spawning. Sweet. Where is it? That bird, 9-volt, hard. Every boy, that one. Technology 2. I honestly don't see them. I do not see the different mushrooms. I think this is fully loaded in. Oh no, here's one. Okay. Oh, the nails eat item, actually. If you want to see all these, I'll actually scroll through them fairly slowly. Okay, so you can pause the video and read them. This is a good item. Good item. No, actually, I'll show you the good items. This is a good item. These two are good items. 99 coins, 99 keys. There's also one wood that gives you 99 bombs. I think if you do this two, these two, but it's not. 10 bombs. Steam sale, which is sometimes good. Bonsai. Growth hormone, so gives you more damage and gives you a little bit more speed. The small rock, which is what I keep trying to get. Okay, so there's these two, which is good. This is good. Some people, sometimes this is good. Well, here's the thick one. Plus one health. Yeah. This is terrible. You almost never want to get it. It recharges in one room and only breaks a single block. Prayer card gives. I'd say the best thing to be getting is Guppy's head and these two to get young Guppy, but anyway. Forget me now, I'm gonna actually be good. Forever alone. Eh. Eh. Can be good. Can be good. Can be good. This is usually good. Usually good. Can be good. Usually. Can be good. Not going through these because I don't know what all of them do. Okay. Not going through any of these because I don't know what each one of these are. We're not gonna touch on that. Yeah, I just wanted to kind of show you guys that. Oh, you can actually click where he shoots. Move around like this, click and shoot. So which one's easier? Move and move and yeah, I think I'm gonna stick with the keyboard. And I'm done on this part. Oh my god. E, and it is now worth it to go down there. Well, you could argue it was worth it the entire time, but eh. Now it's more worth it. Hero font. And it's a good card, actually. And then that was worth it. The Empress. I think I'm gonna go with this one. Arcades are easy to actually, they're easy to glitch. Is it worth it? For me, it is. Yeah, now you're just going to see that in the background. I'm just going to keep going there. Oh, no, it was an extra life. Yeah, either way is worth it. Health up. Yeah, so you guys are going to be able to see... basically, we got back there, but there's a reason for that. And that reason is, I don't want to get exit out of it, because I'm just going to click back to a lot. Sorry about that, I'm tired. I tried to sleep earlier, couldn't, so started watching videos, and then just kind of got bored, started playing games. Now that's open up a bit, I can... Something I want to check first. If it's not there, then yes, I'll fight the boss. Okay, well. No, wait. Because there might be change over here. Something I find funny is, you can become Guppy in this, and, if you actually watch when he gets killed, I'll show you because I'm going to die soon, probably, it says, I leave everything to my cat, Guppy. I find that funny. Yeah, so I wanted to make a video now because I probably won't be able to upload one tomorrow. So yeah. Do I have damage up or something? I'm dead. I could have avoided that. I leave everything that I own to my cat, Guppy. You can become Guppy. Oh yeah, sorry if you can hear my keyboard, by the way, it's a loud keyboard. Back in the corner. And trying not to take damage. Oh, even one time that I just get telepills, get teleported to I am error. Excuse me. Sorry about that. I'm gonna go look through the time for that and just warn you guys in the comment, in the description. Wait, another one. I feel better now, actually. I'm a mishap, right? Only reason I'm taking it is because it's a space bar item. If I had any other space bar item, even the poop, I'd take that over this. And the poop is useless. See, that's done more damage to me than it has to him. Mm. I like how it just kind of blows them away, like, no. See? And that's what killed me. It was a lemon mishap, I swear. That was all lemon mishap. Come on. Should wait till I killed them, yes, but I didn't think they'd actually move it. I better find a bomb on this floor. For those of you who were wondering, and I'm guessing there's no one, when I place bombs, I press E. There's a key so far. I don't know if I can get bombs or key pill. I can't move. I couldn't move. It's not because I was stuck on the rock. And I said, I might as well die anyways, so. Ooh, growth hormones. How much does growth hormones increase your damage by? Yeah, it sucks if you look at the color. This increases. Yeah, it increases your tears. I know I can just go and hit escape and check, but I don't actually know now. It increases it by one full thing. This is good. I like growth hormones. It's also a speed upgrade. So now I'm a lot faster in the secret room, yay! You guys hopefully can hear sound, I can't. Actually, I shouldn't say that, because if I can't, you guys can't. Oh, it's a secret room, like the one that you can't see, like, with trying to find it. You can't see that if you get the map, and the map shows you everything but that. What are the chances? I don't even think the first floor had one. Oh, thank god, I got a bomb. It's not even this floor, was it? Crap. Probably missed on the small rock there. Hate slot. Ooh. Bob's rotten head. Sweet. Tears up. Sweet. I did more damage myself there, I think. Can I defeat the Duke of Flies? Yes, I can. And I get dog food. And this floor poses nothing to me, so yay! One day you guys will see it. I know it. Not today. Well, you probably see it if you get the game, but... Yeah, actually, that's the only way you're seeing those. I'm gonna make you guys get the game. Telepathy for Dummies or Bob's Rotten Head. I'm gonna stick Bob's Rotten Head because it does poison damage and... Homing tears, in my opinion, aren't very good. Besides, I've had telepathy for dummies before. as much more speed. There's probably going to be Lust on here. Lust is fast. Better, it's probably going to be Super Lust. 5 bombs and no keys. See, it was worth it. I gained a spirit heart. Or soul heart. I don't really what most people like to call them. I call them spirit hearts. Yeah, more bombs. I prefer keys at this moment. Yeah, you can do that. I was trying to glitch to see if I could actually make it so that it could just go back and fight them all, but no, I don't want to do that. I'm just going for that. But from the game stuff, you can go through and learn. My favorite boss, you guys. Out of nine tails. Let's see what's in here. Krampus, of course. So I'm getting Lump of Coal, which is a damage upgrade. Well, actually, no, I'm getting Death, because it's Krampus. My sister's up. His drawing skills. One sec. Hello again. I'm back. Sorry, I just want to see what my sister was up to. So, yeah. I'm still confused about to say earlier. Most people are gonna just keep talking. If it wasn't in front of a live audience with most people, yeah, it would be fine. But this, no. This is a good item, I think. Yeah, bring your items to me. Guppy's head and troll bomb. Couldn't move because I picked up Guppy's head. Now I actually have to roll with it. I don't know what I was thinking. We don't actually have to, we're going to. Yeah, 5 rolls. That's full. Troll bomb. And I got a key in the metal. And a, 2 cents. Not bad. Half a heart.